Hey guys, it's Steve with Lakeside Forge. I'm just going to do a simple video on how to light the forge. So first what you want to do is you want to get about 3 sheets of newspaper. 3 sheets works best for me. So you just start at a corner and you roll up and tuck under. It's kind of difficult but just roll it up and tuck it under. So you get the shape of like a little mushroom. See, kind of looks like a mushroom. Just set it there. So once you have that, well, let's go head over to the forge and we'll work on that there. Okay, so I'm back, and as you can see, we got some wood pieces chopped up, set on top. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get our paper, get our match, light it on fire. I think you got it. All right, so just set your wood on top and around the edges. And if you have real dry wood like I do, start out too. Now. Just set it all over. Now, but it's getting caught. So
That's how to light a forge. I guess I'll see y'all next time. Thanks for watching.